Hello, candidates. My name is Sharon Fox from Santa Fe, California. And when I go to visit my sister in Monterey County, walk down the street, and attempt to take a little scoop of water out of the stream, I'm actually doing something illegal. And that's because we have allowed corporations from other countries to purchase water rights in our country. And apparently this is happening all over the nation. What are you going to do to secure our water rights?